The Constitution is colorblind, and neither knows nor tolerates classes among citizens. The law does not expect a man to be prepared to defend every act of his life which may be suddenly and without notice alleged against him.